Well, that answers that question. I'm taking them up to the beef I heard. Oh, man, they're coming from all directions. All right, come on. Come on. Stay with me. This should give me a decent... It might give me some more meat as well if they kill one of the beefaloes, which would be kind of pretty good news for me. Right, let's just run around the beefaloes. Here we go. Yeah, I thought the beefaloes were going to get pretty mad. Whoa-oh. Oh, there we go. So, yeah, I'm going to get some kind of meat out of this. Right, he should aggro the beefaloes. Oh, no, he didn't. Ooh. Yeah, now go and aggro the beefaloes. There we go. Right, yeah, he's toast now. And that's going to... What the hell? Okay, monster meat. Houndstooth. Getting some houndstooth. There's some more meat up there, but I can't get it because I think these guys are going to be a bit upset with me if I do. Let's see. Can I grab that? Yeah, I can. All right. Well, got a little bit from them. Ashes, I'm not going to worry about. Grass, I'm going to pick. Definitely going to pick some grass. I really could have done with another meat, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Let's grab some manure where we can. Definitely, I have to, at some point I'm going to have to like set a day aside and just say, right, I'm going to go out, I'm going to dig up a whole bunch of grass, and I'm going to plant my, you know what, I need to eat. I need some bacon and eggs. That's what I need. Yeah. Oh. Can I get this manure without getting killed? Yeah, I can. Can I grab this manure up here? Yeah, I can. The beefalo herds are getting bigger, and that's good, because that really helps us with the hounds. And on the grounds that my panic room at the moment kind of sucks... There we go. Bit more manure. At least grabbing some manures means that I can plant some stuff. Colophant. I'd love to kill him. Oh, hound. Uh-oh. Go and attack the colophant. Yeah, that'll do. You two can, like, kill each other. Killing the colophant would be really cool, because that would drop so much meat. Yeah, it's not going to happen. Alright, let's go grab that meat. Here we go. Oh, well. I should get, like, a boomerang or something. And do ranged attacks. That would be pretty... Ow! Hound! Right, let's get the hound over to the colophant again. Alright. Where's the colophant? Oh, don't say he's disappeared. Really? Oh, yeah, no, here he is. Here he is. Yeah, colophant. Go over by the... Yeah, there you go. You two kill each other. He's probably going to kill the hound, I think. Because they're quite tough, the colophants. But, yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, got a bit of manure out of it. Okay, not the worst day. Survived another hound attack. Whoops, where's my base? I've got lost. Oh, here's my forest. Grab those seeds. And let's just settle in for an evening. I've had so much excitement recently. Stale cooked meats. I don't think they're going to be good enough for the meat effigy, which is a blooming shame. Alright, whatever. Right, let's get some stuff cooking up. Oh, I'm actually starving at the moment. Let's eat a bit of jerky just to stave that off for a second. Right, pop a monster meat in and pop a morsel in. There we go. And cook it. Dope. There we go. Cook that. Now. If I feed this stale cooked meat to the bird. Okay, gives me an egg. And another one. Oh, are you going to give me like 2 eggs for each one of those? No? Gave me 3 though. That'll do. I'll live with that. That's more bacon and eggs coming up. 1, 2, and morsel, and monster meat. Right, there we go. So now we've got... Oh, and I can just scoff that straight away. Boom. Hunger problem solved. Okay, healthy, sane, and not hungry. I've got more food coming along. I don't have anything on the drying rack, so I do need to go and do another rabbit run and get that going. But I've got a bunch of manure now. Huh. Let's drop that. Whoa. Where's... add fuel. Come on, add fuel. What the hell? Ow. What the hell? Seriously. Light a torch. And activate it. Whoa, man, that was close. Jeez. I couldn't find the fire to put the fuel in it. That's like the second time. But the first time I actually died. Whoa, that was close, guys. See, you lose concentration for an instant and boom, you're really in trouble. And look at this. Huh. Okay. Well, it's a good job that I've got plenty of jerky in stock. Let's eat that up. And take out another. Which is the least fresh? This one, I think. There we go. 90. Alright, well. We'll keep eating the jerky, get back up to full. Wow! Oh, man! That was a little bit of excitement, wasn't it? But that's what we like. We like a bit of excitement. It keeps it interesting. Okay. Right. Let's try and clear out the packs a little bit. Drop that down there. Okay. See my grass farm. Let's and look how quick and easy it is to farm like a whole bunch of grass. Should I go and spend today setting up my grass farm? I'm seriously considering it. Yeah, you know what? Let's drop that. We'll drop the flint and the rocks. And what the hell's this? Oh, that's the beefalo horn. Huh. Gonna save that. Oh, man. Got any space? The answer is no. Okay, let's... you know what? I could put it in Chester, couldn't I? Yeah, which is fine until Chester gets killed. You know what? I'm just going to drop it down here for now. I can make a bunch of tooth traps. That's really good news. What was I going to do? I can drop my logs for now. Don't need those. I've got a full stack of grass. That's good. Okay, you know what? Let's take my shovels with me. And we're going to do some useful things. So, first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to dig out these logs. Because it needs doing. And it gets me a bunch of logs. And then I can replant this area. Which would be no bad. Okay. Here we go. This is a very, very good job. And then we'll get some grass. And we'll plant up our little grass farm. And get a few rows of grass in. And our grass farming problems should be at an end. But, you know what? Am I going to take those ones that are close by? Yeah, like, why not? I mean, it kind of doesn't make any difference. So, yeah, let's grab these. And we'll go grab these ones up here. And probably, we don't need, like, tons of it, but probably, like, three rows of 10, or maybe four rows of 10. So we've got, like, 40 grass, so we can just, like, pick a whole stack of grass in one go. Would be good. Alright, well, let's do it. Let's do it. And as long as it all doesn't get set on fire by something. And I've got my lightning rods up, so it shouldn't. I'm constantly looking for what's going to be the downside of my current plan. Because there usually is one, isn't there? Right, any more grass around? Yeah, there's some grass up here. Yeah, plenty of it. So, nice thing about this is that we're picking grass, and we're getting the tufts as well, which is going to make our grass future look very bright. Here we go, come on. Yeah, there's plenty of it around here. This is what we want. And then that's something else that's going to be a hell of a lot quicker and easier to farm. And I mean, we've already got the whole tree thing a hell of a lot better than it was. Because we're planting a forest nearby. We've already got, like, twigs has not been a problem for a while. Because we've got our little twig farm. Okay, I need a new shovel. Oh, I've got no flint. Oh man, there's my completely non-functional panic room. Jeez, definitely need to do some work on that and figure out how to make that actually work. Right, let's do some planting, shall we? I think we should. Right, here we go. So, stop it. It's getting dark already. Close. Almost got into the rhythm. Needs to be up a little bit. Oh, come on. Seriously, it should not be this hard. Probably a lot easier if I wasn't a bit of a bonehead. Right, let's get a few more planted in a nice row. Seriously, come on. It's not that hard. Here we go. Is that... Yep, that's the lot. Right, I do need to put manure on that to get it to grow. So, let's go grab the manure. How's the time? Yeah, we're cool. We're cool for time. Let's fertilize all of these. And we've got a nice little grass farm again. Man, I should have done that like so long ago. Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, I must admit, I'm kind of getting pleased with my camp. It's looking quite good. Oh, let's put that together with that. Let's not waste space. Let's farm my my saplings then. Get a bunch of twigs. We can do that before night time. And then I think it's just going to be a case of settling for the night. I've got another shovel over there. One thing I'm not short of tends to be shovels. Always seems to have shovels. And I should pick these berries and go and put them in the ice box. I wonder if I can get that done before nightfall. Be another good job done if I can. Yeah, let's get it done. Here we go. Because otherwise a gobbler's going to turn up and steal them all, and then I'll be very cross. So let's just get it done. And you can see how quick it is to harvest this stuff when you've got it planted all together. Right, let's get up here. It is night time. Let's put a bit of fuel on there. Right, good. Let's put our berries in the ice box so that they last a nice long time. What are we going to eat tonight? You know what? Bacon and eggs, I think. Yeah. There we go. So we're We're full, we're healthy, we're sane. And it doesn't get any better than that. I think I want probably a couple more logs on the fire. Just to see us through the night. Let's put those over there. I should probably... I dug out those stumps, didn't I? So, yeah, I should replant that forest tomorrow morning. We've got a fair amount of grass now. So, yeah, I can make some rope and put down some more tooth traps. Although, I've got to say, like, those tooth traps really are not doing what I anticipated they would do. How many... Oh, they're over here, aren't they? Yeah, there they are. So I've got five. Oh, I've got a full stack of grass there. Okay, cool. So, let's make five rope. One, two, three, four, and five. There we go. And what am I going to... What the hell was I going to make? I was going to make tooth traps, wasn't I? Which are under... which are under survival. Where are they? Tooth traps. Tooth traps. Thermal stone, fishing rod. I bet it's not. I bet it's going to be under... Is it under fighting then? No, it's an... It's survival. Surely it's survival. No. Is it under fighting? I guess so. Yeah, it is. Okay, well, yeah, there you go. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Well, let's go and put these down. I mean, I know that they're not, like, doing a whole hell of a lot, but, you know, I don't know. I don't know. Put that there. There and yeah, I guess we'll put like one there and one up this side. Let's put it just outside the stones there. Okay, all right, and we'll see. I must admit, I'm not like... I don't hold out a staggering amount of hope that it's going to work, but... I don't know, if we get enough traps down, it'll work. Right, so I've got my little grass farm going. I'm going to pick up my shovel. And, let's pick those berries. There's a berry bush up here that I'm going to go pick and move down. Because why not? Why wouldn't I? More berries. Another bush. I really would like to get some more trees planted today. Yeah, I've got time. I've got time. We can get that done. I'll probably do that in the evening, maybe. So let's make the best use of today. I really do need to do another rabbit run and get some more food going. And I should check my bee boxes, shouldn't I? Yeah. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go check my bee boxes, because now is probably a good time of day to... let's get that while we're here. Yeah, I think now is a good time of day to grab the honey. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it. I'll probably get stung to hell now, but... Uh oh, yeah, there you go, see. It depends if they're all out at work, it's okay, but. Oh, there we go. Stung again. But I got a whole bunch of honey. 12 honey. Wow. Cool. Let's go throw that in the ice box. Now, this honey is actually going stale. What happens if you cook it? Oh, you can't. So I need to cook it with something. You know, guys, I need to check out a recipe that I can use that with. Really do. I really do need to do that. All right. You know what? Let's... I was going to plant up in the evening, wasn't I? Yeah. So let's get these couple of berry bushes planted. So there and there. Good. We can pop a little bit of manure on those so they get growing. So at camp, you know, oh, this is full again. That thing's full. Oh, go away. Okay. I need to stop getting stung. But if we go up here, we can pop... That's another... The three honey we can throw in there. Actually, if I throw it in with those... Right, yeah, it helps to freshen those up. Okay, that's good. That's good. What else? I was going to replant, wasn't I? So, where are my pine cones? They're usually lying around on the floor somewhere. Got logs. Pine cones. Oh, no, I've actually got them in my inventory for once. I didn't finish digging these out. So we can do that. Still got plenty of time. You know, I'm going to eat some jerky to get my hit points back up. I don't like being low on hit points, especially at night. Because it's only a matter of time before something stupid happens. Here we go. Here we go. Right. Let's plant up a bunch of trees. And these trees that I planted before are mature now, so I probably tomorrow I should have a bit of a logging day. No reason why not. I still need to figure out where I'm going to get some meat from to make my meat effigy. And the longer I leave that... the worse it is, because, like I said, it's only a matter of time before I do something stupid and get killed again. Like right now, get back to base, throw a couple of logs on the fire. Oh, I've got some over here. We can use one, two, just a couple. That'll pretty much see us through the evening. Okay, what am I going to do? I've got a bunch of logs. I'm going to make another chest. And for a chest, I think I need three boards, don't I? One, two, three. And structures, chest, yeah. Okay, well, I'll probably wait until morning, maybe. Before... I don't know. If I light that up. Because I'm thinking of putting it like here where this eye bone is. So, you know what? Let's get the eye bone. And let's put the eye bone a bit further up. Like up there. That'll do. Then let's make another chest. Wow. I'm starting to get a load of stuff. Cool. Excellent. Right. What can I put in here? Am I going to... I can hang on to my healing salve, I think. Put a stack of grass. Maybe for this one, I'll use this for one for, like, those kind of consumables. Maybe, I don't know. Let's get the wool and the pine cones. Alright, let's whack a nice bunch of pine cones in there. What else can I put in there that would be sensible to put in? Let's put the... and the horn. I can almost... if I had like five more beefalo wool, I could make a beefalo hat, which would be kind of cool. Okay, I've got a bit of flint over there, which I should pick up. A few rocks. I'm going to need to do some rock farming at some point. How's things over here? There's a stump here I should dig out. Let's do that. What's my situation down here? Ooh, got some grass. Okay, let's get this grass and we'll move that up to our grass farm. And we'll dig out these stumps. I'm having a digging day. I think I'm going to have a digging day. I'm going to run around and just dig stuff that needs digging up. That's probably a reasonable way to spend today. It is day... Oh, it's day 79. You know what, guys? That's the end of this episode. Come back and find out what on earth I'm going to do with the rest of today.